What is up, guys? Back to the video. Today we're playing some Freddy Freddy. So can you read it, please? Yes, Freddy Freddy.
Once again.
So yeah. I don't know what's there out of my life, like last episode or last playthrough, whatever. And yeah, we're left off on birth service. Okay. Monty, but what? Yes, we might not have the Travis today, but aren't the best right now.
Something here.
Locked. I wonder if there's a way around. Not again.
Thank you.
just moved. So this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
Okay. Oh, this part? That's easy. Okay, go around them. Go all looking. Yeah, go around them. Or actually go right, because you're supposed to go right, right?
Well, this is what the golden gift is.
Behind you should be the
Yeah, we picked it up.
Okay. Keep going. So look away and make sure he comes to where you are. Is he coming?
No.
Okay, he just ignored you. Oh, he's gone. Okay, it's fine. He's gone now. Just keep going. Keep going.
He's coming to you.
Okay, now look away. Look back. Keep doing that. Yep, he's almost there. He's coming.
This guy coming?
Oh, no, bro. Okay, one more time. Really quick, go back! Okay, now go around. Now go
through the door.
Because there's a bin in there. There's a bin, if you didn't know. So there's a there's a trash bin. Hide in it. As soon as you see it. Get out there. Get out there.
Where is it, though?
It's outside of the door.
What, is
right
it?
Out there.
Like on the
to the right?
Right.
Yeah, to the right. And then just hide in that. Right there. The bin. Behind you.
Wait.
Go. Keep going. Oh, it's in. Hide. Okay, now go on the cameras. Make sure they pass you. So go where you are.
What the heck?
Yeah, see?
That's
and then just do that.
I'm...
Okay, if you're right...
Five of them.
Right there? Okay, it looks like you didn't open that door. Oh, they're here. They're there. Look.
These are the scariest things in the game, in my opinion. Scariest things.
Well, on camera?
They're easy to deal with for me. I just don't get the golden gift.
Well, they're not the scariest. I mean, like, the hardest to deal with.
Yeah.
For me, it's kind of easy. The worst part, in my opinion, is, like, where you have to put that Showtime disc. Alright, good luck.
Am I done?
What?
Am I done? Do I just go through that door?
Yeah. Usually that, okay, so you're in that bin over there.
So I just go sprinting in there.
Yeah, but is that door even open? You didn't open it. You didn't go there, right? Did you go in there?
I think, I don't know.
Okay, the door's not open. Your flashlight's dead. What are the options here? Okay, they're not looking. Go! Get out of the trash can.
And we're like, onto this
door. Oh,
never mind.
They're here now. But they just go there. Okay. Get out. Okay.
Get out.
All right, go to the left. No. The door's not open. Go to right. Yeah, those windows are not activated. Yeah, click the button over there.
Where?
It's right there. Green button.
I'm seeing
button. To the left. The button. Press it. Okay. This is gonna activate more endos right there.
Where do I go?
Out. Leave. While looking at those endos. Okay, this is the worst part. You have to go around and then back into the bin.
Go around. But there's like four of them, isn't there?
I know, but that's the hard part. You gotta look at them and then just look behind you. Go. Run to the trash bin. See?
Okay.
Now they're all gonna pass you and you just have to go to the door, okay? Easy. See, they get dementia, and they don't know where to go. They're like, I'm so good at this. I know everything in security breach. Yeah.
So you gotta go over there.
See, I'm smart at this game.
Yeah.
I didn't... Nobody knew before that you can just go into the trash bins and hide away from the animatronics.
Okay, so they're right in front of me.
Yeah, they're gonna go past. They're gonna go into that hallway where everyone is.
Freya, why are you
getting
your
buddy
stuff
in? That's a time for how long I've been recording.
You've been recording for 4 hours?
No, 4 minutes. Well, it's actually like 8 minutes, since I forgot to start it. Okay, I don't know when I should go.
Now?
Now?
Just run for the exit. Go.
Oh, I forgot. Okay, you can see.
Right. Activate the button to the left. Click. Run. To the right. Right.
It's the security
office. The security badge. There's no presence in there. And then run right back to the door you just went through. Because they're all going to come alive and you just need to back up. So go back to that door. Run right now. Go.
I can't see.
Okay, look back! Okay, now back out slowly. Go behind you, go backwards. No, don't go that way's open. Go! Look at them.
No, no, no.
Just keep going backwards, then go right.
Right?
Right, yeah. Okay. Now you gotta dodge all these obstacles right there. Go. He's gonna come, look. Okay, go in the bin! You survived! Yeah, but there's no music man, so listen for him.
I don't even have it on.
You don't have the audio on?
He's right there.
Okay.
I can't see, but I
okay, you're out. Now leave. And go charge your flashlight. Was that hard?
Yes.
No, okay.
Before you came here, it was hard.
You probably didn't even know that second exit existed.
Am I
good? Yeah. You're back where you spawned. Just go forward to the left. It does this loading thing now. I don't like it anymore. Okay, it's just loading. There's a recharge station and a save point right out there. And boom, done.
You're really good at this. You're like an expert
okay.
at this game.
Before you actually, don't save. Go back into that room, there's a charge station.
Oh, I did not even see that.
Oh yeah. Now you have full flashlight, now save. Because when you charge before you save, you always have full battery, so it's kind of useful.
We're gonna go after Roxy, to be honest.
Well, you have to, because that's the next person we have to eliminate.
No,
well,
the reason I said that's because I haven't actually seen Roxy's thing either.
You defeated Moni before, and then I think you've. Have you defeated Chica yet?
Yeah, I'm just, not in this. Like, I'm on the part where,
Freddy gets taken away. Now this is the part, you just walk through the doors, you know what to do from there. Sparks and server. Why?
Huh?
You can walk through the door, and then a cutscene will trigger with... And then just go to the top of the stairs and say, before...
Freddy, you're supposed to be alive!
Shut up! I'm dancing. I'm gonna go edit my 5 minutes of Freddy's video.
And I'm gonna go for
2008. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the fast watches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrapped. Monty will run the shows and put person service to slap your piece in under your end. Hang out here for a while.
Oh, Monty.
Vanessa, do not leave me like this.
Bro, my boy Freddy, he's dead. He's decapitated. Holy cow. These spider noses really scare me, bro. My spine. Why is that there?
Gregory, I am so glad you are here and alive.
Freddy!
Use the console to let me out.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
Open up.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I'm functioning much more better now. Grammar functionary. Perhaps I am still not up to performance.
How are you even talking?
You attach my head.
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors. Job. Freddy is all patched up and ready for the big show. You may now exit the protective cylinder.
Yeah, I use it.
So much tech stuff in here. Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
Bright lights in the eyes cause us to briefly malfunction.
What the heck?
I suppose a phaser blaster or a phaser cam could work.
Where do I get one?
You can win a phaser blaster and phaser blast. Phaser cams are often confiscated in Montegolf, but you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Row. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Row. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Okay. Well, Freddy, like, they're kind of scaring me with that look, you know, like, really close. Okay.
Freddy, check out these pictures.
What?
Chica has some sort of special voice box. Roxy has new eyes. And Monty was given better claws. We have to get these. We can upgrade you.
Gregory, those parts belong to my friends. I would never do anything to hurt them.
What? All they've done all night is try to hurt me. They get what they deserve.
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are. It would go against our programming.
Okay, so this is... So, we figured this out now. So, Chica... Roxy, whatever. This is Roxy, yeah. Roxy's got new eyes. Really, that's Roxy. That's Monty's new claws. So, you have to put a new arm in or something. And Chica has a voice box. Okay. So that's... That makes sense. I guess we kind of want the eyes or the claws. Claws are pretty good. No, eyes. Like, I think we look, I don't know, better vision. But let's save our spot. Perfect. That's going to be the end of the video, guys. I do hope you guys enjoyed this video. And, yeah. Peace out. Have a great day. I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.